the dish, Matt Lecroy. Starting pitcher for the Minnesota Twins, Brad Radke. Radke has superior command. He's able to throw a 90-mile-an-hour fastball, a curve, a slider, and a change, all for strikes. Let's take a peek at the starting lineup. Leading off, Alex Sanchez. In the number two position, Fernando Viña. At number three, Ivan Rodriguez. Batting cleanup, Dimitri Young. Batting fifth, Rondell White. In the sixth position, Carlos Pena. Seventh in the order, Bob Higginson. In the number eight position, Eric Munson. And in the ninth spot, Carlos Guillen. Leading things off here, Alex Sanchez. Into the windup, here's the pitch. Hit well to left center field. The center fielder snags it.
That's all you need to do, Bibbs. See the ball and hit the ball. Only problem is, it's not quite as easy as it sounds.
Yeah, Dave, he's safely aboard, and they're looking to get another. Batting second, Fernando Viña. Man on first.
Hunter.
Hitting in the seventh spot,